The show, Ex-Centric Sound System, the whole mentality behind this show is to take people into an African trance. African trance is really something to be experienced in Africa. I happen to be there both in Mali and in Ghana, and when it happens, all of a sudden, the band usually plays very, very, very low tempo, and everything is like hip-hop tempos and dancehall tempos, and they're all playing it with those koras and xylophone, balafones, and some drums, and it's out there on the streets, and it's amazing. And at a certain time, they just pick up the tempo and they start to trance. What we like to do with this band is take you on a trance. It's a groove and it's African, it's rocking. Something that you know is right, and that's this trance feeling that comes only from this music that is very specific frequency.
Hey, with Ex-Centric, you can never, never get tired of, you know?
People are open to listen to our new music more as rock, African rock. A new band. There is four members that have been here for like 15 years playing together, and they come from two from Ghana, two from Israel, included myself. And right now we have two new members called Soma, Ghetto Diamond, and Musa. Found him playing just out there on the streets of Ghana. He was playing balafone and I shot it on a video and I loved what it was. And I just thought when I was back in the States how great it would be to play with this guy. Well, it turned out that I came back to Ghana second time about 10 months later and working on music with other musicians, and they decided to call another musician to come along, and they said this guy Musa, he plays great kora. So I said great, bring him. And when he played I was like, wow, this guy is really great, he's a great musician. And as we went along and played together and all of that, I showed him a video of a guy playing the balafone. And he goes, that's me. See, we meant to be together. You know, both those those guys come from real, real, real poverty. At the same time, they create music all day long, and they build their own instruments, and they are singer-songwriters, and it's like a new generation of African musicians that needs to be heard. Tentafil. Tak, 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 tak.
Actually, and Malasa. I call you Sababa.
I call you Sababa.
Shit right here. That's why I'm here.
African music with Western, not music, but mentality for the rhythm section, bass and drums especially, kicking it hard on a lot of different grooves. So this song, I start.
Okay.
I start this song. So I go like some future rock stuff.